Before we start, I'd like to call on four people for very special people.
Bollocks!
In no particular order, Joe Connolly, please come up on stage. I don't know when you're laughing, cello. Up you get, cello. Front and center stage. Bastard. This is your fault, by the way. Where's Joe? We need Joe. Is Galton here?
Bolton! It's Bolton!
Joe Connolly, up you get, Sebastian. Stand over there and shut the fuck up. Is Shona Rock in the house? Hope you get the bastard.
What's he doing?
That's a horse, yeah. He's singing it.
While we're waiting on Shadow, just to let you know, Kyle couldn't be here tonight because he can't make the steps. He's not well. He broke his leg in 27 places. We're having a benefit night on the Clonsilla Inn on Friday at 8:30, so please come along, you know. All right. And on Saturday, in the Poor Mine, what does that say? There's a charity match. At 5 p.m. in Kirtland. Well, you won't be sitting there for long. Hope you get... Oh, we're all here. Okay. Now... I don't know if you recognise these people, but I do. Stand up. We do this in order, right? Does anyone remember Hannibal? I love when a plan comes together with you. Mad fucking Muldock. Fucking boy. I don't know why you're laughing. Who could you be?
Is that Faith, isn't
it? B.A. Baracus. And Pity the Fool. Pity the Fool. And, of course, Face Man. Together, they are... Who are they?
Yes,
no. In 1972, not now. Where the fuck do I know? I'll fucking point at you already, okay?
No wonder you shouldn't have gone there, this is the guys.
This is camera crew in the Serengeti here, you know, filming the lions. Two Scottish guys. Filming the lions. Arf. There's a big lion, he's arf.
And a big lion!
And one of the cameramen bends down and puts on a pair of Nike running shoes. The other cameraman says, you'll never outrun a lion in them. He said, fuck the lion, as long as I outrun you, my right. Okay. Now, I'm here. Right. There's the band, isn't it? Okay. In 1972, a crack commando unit was sent to a military prison for a crime they did not commit. These men probably escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Mullingar underground. Today, still wanted by the government to survive as pissheads of fortune. If you have a problem, and if you can find the bastards, maybe you can hire the A-Team!